China's foreign ministry is again blocking Taiwan from joining the World Health Organization, or WHO. And beyond full membership, the Chinese regime also opposes Taiwan's bid to participate in any WHO conferences as observers. Beijing reiterated that stance on Monday. The ministry accused the Taiwanese government of using the pandemic for political manipulation and asked them to stop. The Chinese foreign ministry said, quote, otherwise they will only bring humiliation upon themselves. Taipei has complained that exclusion from the WHO has hampered its efforts to fight the CCP virus, which causes COVID-19. From 2009 to 2016, Taiwan attended the World Health Assembly, which is the WHO's decision-making body, as an observer. But China blocked further participation after the election of Taiwanese President Tsai Ing-wen, calling her a separatist.